All right. Goose, goose, duck. Reminds me of duck, duck, goose. But what can I say? All I can say is, let's jump in. Let's see if the Steam Deck can play this duck game at 4K, 60 frames a second. I'm not sure what this game is about, but we're about to find out. Can it play 4K, 60? I don't know, but if it can't, we'll drop it down to 1080p. We're gonna try to get that sweet 60 frames per second sweet spot. That's the name of the game, guys. 60 frame. If 1080p and 4K can't even do it, we're gonna drop it down to 768p of resolution. Since I'm on the Windows 11, docking this to my 4K monitor, we're gonna do it. We're gonna try to get that 4K 60 frames a second in Goose Goose Duck. Alright guys, let's do this. First things first. Go to option, sound, gameplay, video settings, sensor, chat, controls, no graphic setting. you know what that means. It's probably just a... Let's just play it. Ooh, look at this one. Mother Goose. Early access, I got 50 coins. Yeah, there's no graphic setting. Let's go to the tutorial. I don't know what this game, man. Uh-oh. Duck wins by killing geese. Duck have the ability to use ventilation systems to travel around the map. Ooh. There we go. Move player to the hatchery. You can use the map if you get lost. Okay. Uh-huh. Goose, here we go. Once in range of the goose, kill them using the space button. Ooh, violent, dude. Using a knife. Ooh, look at this. Where am I?
Because there was like another Chinese guy in this place, and then he was like...
Ting tong, ting tong, gonna eat your booty,
ting tong. Ting tong, ting
tong, ting tong, ting tong. How do I jump in?
You're not gonna catch me.
How do I even play this game? Ching Chang? Or Ding Dong?
What are you doing?
I'd rather call this guy Ding Dong instead of Ching Chang. They're all Ding Dong. Let's go, guys. Ching Chang. Ching Chang. Love.
Hi.
Ding Dong.
Hi.
You know what, bro? Just help me out.
I don't know how to play this darn game, man. Let me see. My mic is not on. If my mic is on, I'll be talking smack to those little kids. All right, here we go. I'm in.
继续吗?
Hi.
继续吗? 准备一下,
I'm ready.
Hey,
I'm ready.
No English.
I'm ready.
English? No? No English? Less Chinese, so no English.
Chinese, I'm in the Chinese lobby. You can kill anyone, but killing a goose has fatal consequences. Okay. Let's go. Go fishing, reorganize flash, reassembly paint. Pay respect. Hi, sir.
Whoops.
Hi, sir.
What's that?
That's portrait. Okay, so we're good.
Okay. What?
Proximity chat.
Hello? Yes.
Hello. What am I supposed to do? Oh, avian carcass found. Uh oh. What does that mean?
哎，我采到尸体，谁下来的？有专业杀手啊，专业杀手。那个你就应该看到吧？我没有。
哦，汉朝。
应该是你就下来看到了。我是采到的尸体。
谢谢你。We're gonna. I don't know what's going on. Am I supposed to? I'm innocent. Guys, I'm innocent. Me innocent. I don't know how to speak Chinese.
也
是有朋友普朗克。哦，很好。
才是真的专业杀手。
谢谢你。
绝对是个坏蛋。我是全校唯一的真的专业杀手。绝对是个坏蛋。
Hurry up, boy! What are you doing? Skip. What am I supposed to do, man? When I'm jumping into a game that I have no idea, you know, this is what happened.Let's jump into a Mexican lobby. Let's get the Espanol. Come on. Let's go. Oh, look at this.
Okay.
Oh, habla Espanol. Habla Espanol.
My God,
there you go, guys. Goose, duck. This is a multiplayer, like a Among Us type of game where you find out who's the killer and sabotaging and, you know, things like that. If you like those kind of games, the Steam Deck can handle it.Too bad there's no setting 4K or anything like that, so it's playable. What can I say? Go check it out, guys, at the Steam store. Goose, duck.